So I respond very strongly to how I can move the material when it's hot. And those forms that I'm generating then lead me into designing to utilize the processes and the forms I can create to drive my design aesthetic. So I'm very much responding to the material.